If you treat the trees on an annual basis or every year basis, depending on what the situation is, then and do so for approximately 20 years. It's what we're assuming with what we've seen in Michigan. It'll take about 20 years for the untreated trees to all die. Then the number of emerald ash borer drops down to where the boys can't find the girls, and you eliminate the problem.